I was doing a lot of reality. Then it was not called reality TV show, but Sarigama I had come many times. So I had sung on television a lot, but I did not know that somewhere in a you know at the home of in the living room of Sanjay Leela Bhansali, that show was going on, and he was listening to my voice, and he made that decision right then and there to instantly, you know, I think it's the greatness of him that he acted on his instinct, and he did not think that this is a very young girl, she's not even 16, will she be able to do what I expect of her in this big film? It's not even a normal budget film, it's a huge film, you know. She's still in her prime, but she was absolutely in her prime that time, and Shah Rukh Khan and the whole star cast, everything about it was like top notch. And just to think that this is the voice I want,